We are at the LA premiere of Rogue One after 2.5 years or so of work. It's finally tonight.
Oh, it's pretty surreal. It's awesome.
Yeah, it's a bit surreal that this has now, 4 years later, turned into this gigantic phenomenon. I hope this is the film that the 15-year-old me would have just freaked out about.
Oh, it's amazing. The fact that so many people love this franchise and have followed it for so many years.
When the films arrived on the scene in the 70s, they've impacted people so much. Star Wars has become kind of a living myth for a lot of people.
And we have the responsibility and the incredible challenge to keep alive what George Lucas created.
I raised her on it. Her nursery was Star Wars.
When I was a kid, I actually wrote to George Lucas and said, I want to see more strong females in Star Wars.
Star Wars is bringing that to the girls of the world.
It's great. Finally seeing a bunch of movies with that theme.
It's amazing. More international characters.
Diego Luna is one of my favorite actors, and he's finally going to be part of Star Wars.
I think this is the first time we've seen Asian characters. And I get to cosplay as Baze, so I think it's better than that.
Just to see everyone come together for such a beautiful movie and franchise is amazing.
I do sometimes wonder if this is already happening. I wouldn't be surprised at all if I just suddenly woke up and I was 12 years old and it's all been a dream. And I just carry on playing with my Star Wars figures.
We can go through a period of nostalgia, but what are we going to do with future generations who want to step into their own era of this vast mythology and universe called Star Wars? And that's what I think these original standalone stories are going to give us an opportunity to explore. There's just endless possibilities.
Rogue One, pulling away.
Pulling away.
No idea we're coming. They've no reason to expect us. If we can make it to the ground, we'll take the next chance. And the next. On and on until we win. All the chances are spent. May the Force be with us.